Wind just started picking up here about 5 minutes ago. 7:04 p.m. right now, July 8th, 2016. We're supposed to have some severe storm. Could have severe storms up to 10 o'clock tonight. And I just wanted to get a view of how everything was being blown around out there. It says on WeatherBug 1 mile an hour with wind gusts of 19, which, you know, I don't care what anybody says. I know they've been fudging their numbers out here. That's north directly. Northeast. Northwest. I thought I just heard something too.
Oh, that was Petey.
Okay. Jumping up on the couch. Yeah. There's some thunder. I don't know if that's coming out on here, but it's thundering. I've had a raccoon out there in the corn. The light just came on. Tore up about, all told, maybe seven, possibly as much as 8 stalks. And, about, 18 ears of corn. So, okra sitting there in the middle, and that's the corn right there, and the back's tomatoes, beans over there, and watermelon and cantaloupe. Cucumbers in that corner. Yeah, so I'm gonna turn this light off here. It's thundering out here. Just want to get that recorded because the winds have been so bad out here. I've said that on previous videos. The winds out here, when they tell you it's like 2 to 3 miles an hour, it's a joke. 2 to 3 miles an hour would be like a little mild wind. You would hardly even notice it. But out here, it's been a lot stronger. And you can see the fields off in the wet, out in the northwest. Hummers over there eating on their feeder. Got a bunch out front too. Oh, I saw a couple hummingbirds. Oh yeah, they're over there. Alright.